Oil fuel pump on a 04 Kia Armante. I already turned around and took out the pump, of course. You can see there's an access panel that's in the trunk. It's pretty simple and easy. It's not even screwed on. It pops off. And then it's like six screws that you take off of right here. And it pops off and the fuel pump and everything. But in order to take the pump itself off, all you got to do is disconnect it. And from the top side right here, you'll end up disconnecting that electrical plug. I just used a small flathead. This piece, I actually had to take off the old fuel pump and put it on here because it didn't come with the new one. Also, when you pop this off, there's just little tabs you pop off on all around it. Once you pop all these off, you take that out, and then the pump itself will just simply slide out. Once it slips out, you just turn around and pop the other one in. It's real simple, real easy. So the other one will just simply go in like that, and it pops in and slips into place, and that's it. So same way when it comes out, just pop it out. But it's pretty easy, guys. And then you reverse the process and put it all back together. All right, good luck.